Hi guys, Kirk and Jay here with Kirk Giordano Plastering. Today what I'm going to show you guys is a worst case scenario. I wouldn't show this, but I've seen a lot of weird stuff. This is one of the weirder ones. But anyway, the fella just wasn't watching our videos. Now, the guy here did some ass backwards stuff, and so I want to point it out. What is this, guys? This is a weep or a drip screed. For you old timers in the trade, this is a FHA screed, Federal Housing Authority. These were mandatory around 1973. We all had to use these, but we didn't. Even 1979, 1980, when I was working for folks when I was young, sometimes we still didn't use these. Anyhow, if you're gonna use a drip or a weep screed, here's how you do it, guys. You take it, you find your mud sill. Then the bottom of this screed goes on where you allow 1 inch below the mud seal. And what that does is you put your paper on top of this and the wire, and then you flush out to that. That's the proper way to use a drip or a weep screed. So it drips or weeps out of these. A lot of different screeds too, guys. So some of you folks call and say, hey, I can't find that exact one. As long as it's similar, you're fine. This fella here, he put a screed in and sheared, and then he used a J-trim? Well, again, like I said earlier, he wasn't watching our videos. Anyway, guys, don't do that. Do instead, like I say, I do have other videos, but I just felt compelled to show this right here. Anyway, my name is Kirk. I'm with Kirk Giordano Plastering. Jason on the camera. And as usual, folks, we thank you for watching. We'll see you guys on the next one.